Hello everyone, SunSun2, welcome to another mod overview, this time on Railwand, a mod that simply adds the ability for you to set a start point and end point to place rails. So, you make it like so, with a powered rail and two sticks, and then as you can see I've already done a bit of demos just to get an idea, and depending on what rails you have in your inventory, it'll actually create a path, well, a rail network. We just click there and there. You can see it'll set the following. For some reason it's not consuming any and I'm not in creative, so I'm not sure. But you do have it where it obviously says this is where the starting point is, please pick an endpoint, and then from there it'll give you information based on sort of what positions it placed what. So yeah, if we actually wanted to go say without any of these, we'll actually see what happens. Detector rails, so it actually doesn't matter what you've got there. You're most likely will just set some regular or powered rails accordingly. We'll actually try on a slope here, we'll see. So it actually does do that accordingly. Other than that, you'll be most likely placing detector rails and activated rails on your own. If we actually try it from a different perspective, and ignore that. I'm just going to do it for the structure, but well. So just get another rail, and we'll see with differences of elevation over here, as well as corners. Can't start a path on the grass block. So you can see it adapt to the elevation. It does also consider corners as well, so you don't have to worry about that. It doesn't have to be directly horizontally suitable. Actually try in water as well, just to see if it can actually do that. Although it shouldn't be able to, so no, it completely ignores it. Not surprising, since obviously you can't place rails in water, but you never know when testing this sort of stuff, whether or not that's possible or not. We'll actually try here, for example, and see if that wants to adapt. Doesn't seem to do anything there. Has to be still on top of the block. Break, just like the regular rails do, obviously they're not sort of ghost ones, they seem to be actually proper rails being placed in the world when you use the wand. We'll actually try with sort of odd blocks as well, like here for example, which doesn't really make any sense, can't be placed on leaves, okay. So just try for example with some wood. Say on a diagonal, for example, we'll see if it can try and place anything. It can't, because it has to still meet the end of it. So, yeah, you can't have it where you sort of miss blocks in between. It has to still have a proper end and start point. Other than that though, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.